looking good. Powerful looking car as always. Notice on this side of the rear fender has the Teddy Brown's Quality Paint Body Shop decal. Also the Lucas Oil Center of Evansville decal. Both great sponsors here at the Tri-State Speedway. We seen Teddy Brown in the plaid shorts walking up to his seat earlier. Great to see Teddy here supporting all of the racers. Bill and Brenda Floyd, I'm pretty sure that was Bill I saw walk up here a little bit ago. They got over here as well. Great supporters of the racers in our area and of Tri-State Speedway. We have both of them here with us, supporting the drivers, supporting the racetrack, and having a good time watching some great racing.
Jason, you'll be coming to green flag this time by. Clevenger is your leader. He chose the outside lane, and that has been his preferred line so far. Dustin Penn, probably not upset. He probably would have chosen the inside lane. But yeah, okay. outside Matthew Robinson.